under attack.
The game really doesn't want us to succeed today.
Connection to enter.
Hoping on the new FAF connection stuff and magic.
Yep. Somebody has E. Halfway down to D2 power.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Two done.
I my Aurora's.
Don't underestimate the next wave.
Really, this wave that was fucking me up? Guess it might be the bloody range bots that it is not shooting them.
Help from the end.
Mars.
Don't have ability tree power, but not finished yet.
Somebody has mobile units, so I'm getting relieved by the Anana. Cheap power, man.
I'm overflowing a lot.
I'm overflowing 600 building seconds.
I
Amazing.
I'm going to be down there. Sure, I will die.
Well, we did pretty good.
One wave more.
So many kids to be there with no defense when they survive. Yeah, for my spot for this wave with the T units, they come like in a concave, and this is just so much DPS that everything melts.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why you really need the fourth player to defend the other corner.
Huh.
You keep noticing that left bottom is weak then, and it's understandable.
I wondered, can we actually do this?
I don't see it.
On 225?
Yeah.
We're getting better, so...
Yeah, but it seems like we have a pretty good build now. Like, not losing too much silly shit. Also, good eco, good build power.
Yeah.
Like, how to survive this wave? Either you need to just be able to tank a lot more, or you need to kill the shit a lot quicker, and I don't see how to do either.
Oh, I started building some defense against the Navy. I could have focused on land more. You need to do something about Navy as well.
Yeah, I didn't focus on that yet, but... Yeah, that was gonna be a problem also for me.
But yeah, this was still a lot better than before.
I still think the Cybern PDs are a waste. They shoot pretty fast, but and they cost a bit less, but when the shields come and T3, then the Cyber PDs are worth nothing. So you kind of put mass in the PDs, but later on they're no use anymore.
Is their DPS per mass lower?
Ah.